Yo, what up? It's your boy Carlito. I'm coming here from sunny, hot Florida. I'm already sweating like a puerco out here. But check out the view I have over here. So all you people in New York can appreciate this. Especially when it's like snowing like 25 inches up there. I'm over here chilling. Anyways, I want to say hello and I love all you guys. And let's have an awesome family league this year. Little housekeeping rules. Basically, what I wanted to do is just, like I said, have 16 teams for a fantasy football team this year, our league this year. And we don't know if we're going to have a league. Hopefully, we do. Hopefully everything goes well. They get the negotiations packed down by this week or by this time next Friday. And I know they're really debating about the rookie wages, also the free agency stipulations for the veteran players. They're not happy with their compensations. And the owners, the owners are always complaining about something. So we'll see what it is. And NFL Players Association is also upset because they want a different retirement package for the players. But I think they already settled all that, so I'm not too sure. And they're keeping everything all in secret, so... anyways, this year we're going to have 16 teams, and it is going to be set up the same way, pretty much like last year. Look at the defensive point scoring. I did a little tweaking on it, you know, like a point for a three and out. Also, like a half a point, I believe, for tackles for a loss. So that's a new point. So really do your research on your defensive teams. We will have return yards, 20 yards per, equals a point, and the rest is just standard. So we should have a great year this year. We have 16 excited people that are really motivated to smack talk and just really be into it. Congratulations to our last year's winner, which is not even our family. I think it was Superman. So I just want to say congratulations out there. I fortunately was able to make the Super Bowl last year and failed. So I did a Mateo. He's always a first place loser. So I don't like losing. That's why the name is Rough Riders Champs, right? I'm messing. Anyways, God bless you guys. I love all you guys. And I'm looking forward to a great year of smack talking and upsets and dramas and seeing who makes it. It's going to be a great year. Matt's going to be our treasurer, so send him his $17, your $17 to him. Now, you probably have a question, what happens if there is no football? Till we find out, hold your team dues. But once we find out, go ahead and send your money on to him. And he will let me know who's paid and who's not. And once I see that you paid, I'll activate your team. And you'll be ready to go. Remember, we're only having 16 teams. I think there's like 20 people that are interested. So I think any more than that gets a little crazy. And we're also about the draft. Please make your pre-draft list. In the event that you can't make it, your Wi-Fi goes down, or you have a church, or you have to work, please make your list, because if your list is legit and on track and you've done your research, even if you can't make it, you still will get the players that you want that is available based on your pick. And I'll have my fiance, she will do all the names. She'll pretty much pick all the names from a hat, put all the names on in a little box or something, and pluck it out. One by one, it will be recorded, and we'll see what the order is. But please make your pre-draft list. You can make them right now as we speak once you sign up. If you have any questions, I'll give you guys my email address. It's carloscortezjr@gmail.com, or you can call me at 407-259-8081, 407-259-8081. And really looking forward to slapping all you guys. Hopefully I'll make the Super Bowl again this year. I don't know. And $17 or 16 times 17 is 272. I'd like to get a league vote on what suggestions, how we should split the pot. I was thinking maybe like first place we'll get $200, you know, second place, maybe 50, and third, the most points scored would get, you know, their entrance fee back, their dues back. If that's what you guys want, whatever, I'm open to anything. It's our league. It's not my league. It's our league, and it's our family league. So God bless you guys. Love you. Love all you guys, even if you're a puerca sucia, like Dio Oli or Dio Eric. Anyways, love you guys, too. Anyways, God bless, and holler at me if you need anything. Peace from sunny Florida. Holla! Oh.
Here, back from America, baby. We finally won.
W,
W, baby. 2-12, whatever it is. Here we go. Hey, what's up?
Yeah.